Hi, Kevin Blanch. November the 4th, 2013, an infamous day. It took them 969 days to go in, but Ernest, I'm at the Department of Energy in D.C. on this infamous day. It took them 968, but they finally caved in, and the Japanese and the Obama administration are meeting here today. They're going in. They said they're going into Fukushima. I'm walking in. This is the Department of Energy. If they kick me out, they probably will. They're meeting here today. Now, I talked to some people, they said it's gonna be secret. This is a big, infamous day right here. Yeah, I'm going in. They'll be coming to get me any second, I'm sure. This is Yeah, and it didn't work, so I did it again. Thank you. So I went out checked and they didn't take, so I redid it. Thank you so much. Kevin Blanch, November 5th, on my way to the Million Mask Man March 2013, going to wake up the troops. A lot of them are sweet sleeping over at the Washington Monument. Treasure to the great Alexander Hamilton. How much did he pay himself when he was running this freaking joint? Zero. Paulson robbed him for billions. He'd be rolling over in his grave. Stay on tunes. Kevin Blanch, that's the Washington Monument. I'm headed over to the White House right here. I'll show you the real America. That's the real America. That's the real America. Came from the Department of Energy. Department of Commerce. Department of Commerce. Crony capital. He's asleep. Speak. Department of Commerce. Keep that America something to see. Big houses, huh? Department of Commerce. This is the Department of Agriculture. We got corn planted in front of it. How's it going? Think about that. Department of Agriculture. Worst fucking product in the history of the planet. The thing that ruined the fucking world, corn. That's what they have planted. GMO protests are right in front of the White House, right in the corner right now. Stay in tune. Came over here to rally the troops for Anonymous this morning. There's Wormer Meat, United Clans. He's the only one that showed up, the real Fox. Isn't that funny? It's November the 5th, 2013. I'm first one here, I guess. 7:20. Be sure. I'll see you in the rest of the cruise. I'm at the plans. Right up there.
team to fuck it up.
The media wants to betray us. We are the media. We want the truth. We want fairness. And we're here to talk about truth and fairness. We have answers. We have solutions. We're not going to let the media go shove a microphone in somebody, it's the dumbest person in the movement, some shill, and tell us, oh, blah, blah, and dummy us down. Not this time. Not this time. We are the media. We are the media. More eyes are on us than CNN or Credibility Night or Fox ever dreamed to be. We are the credible media. Let's make this happen. Let's make this happen, you guys. We have 157 countries on our eyes on us. Millions of people are listening to us. We have people speaking from all kinds of disciplines. I'm speaking on the cover-up of Fukushima, Plumegate, the Pacific genocide. We have people talking about the GMOs. We have people talking about economics. We have the incarceration.
What about the aliens?
No aliens. I see a couple, though. We have the incarceration of people for just being journalists. We have Megan Rice, an 87-year-old nun, a peaceful activist, being given life in prison. An 83-year-old nun from this city. When we have these oligarchs and these criminals who have committed these crimes, not only walk free, they are giving more money. Hamilton, the first Treasury Secretary, as we walked by the Treasury, he paid himself zero. Zero. Paulson robs the Treasury for $400 billion, thrashes the United States dollar. We've had our money taken away. Our currency's crashed. They've sent our jobs to slaves in China. They call themselves American companies. GM, Steve Chinese Jobs, Apple, Caterpillar. There's nothing American about them. They don't employ anybody. They surely don't pay any taxes here. They exploited everything. But now they've taken the crowning jewel. They've taken our air. Fukushima has been pouring into the Pacific Ocean for 970 days. It's the greatest cover-up in history. The oligarchs have gone too far this time. The Uncle Tom media has gone too far this time. They're eating their own now. We got to call this out to accountability. We have solutions. We have answers. We're not, no more. The tale has been told. We know the tale. The tale is that now it's time for solutions. We want the real criminals in jail. We want the patriots, the modern day Sam Adams, who are in jail set free. We want the truth. We want the truth. We're tired of the lies. We're tired of the crony capitalism. We're tired of the exploitation of our jobs. We don't want to compete with slave owners in China that pay their slaves nothing. Nothing. We want fairness. So we have a group of speakers. John is here who organized this. And thank you to everyone who is here. Everyone that has showed up. You guys are amazing people. I love every single one of you. You are the people that matter because you get off your ass and you're doers, you're workers. You're the people that care about other people. You love this country. They don't love this country. They have ruined this country. They take this country. Not only do they use the government, they don't. The government is not of the people anymore. It hasn't been of the people for a long time. But they use the government as a weapon against their very own people. It's time to put a stop to it. We're not just a bunch of hot air. Talk, talk, talk. We have answers. You want to talk economics? We have answers. End this usury-based economy. End this fairy tale free market economy. Slaves in China. It's been a 40-year experiment. Put our tariffs back. Put usury laws back in place. Enforce antitrust laws that exist. We have answers. So we're going to have a group of speakers up here. John's going to get up here first. He's the guy who organized this. He's working on a little bit right here. Steve. All right, get this show on the road, Steve.
Let's fight for freedom. We are the meat eaters, but still fight for vegans. We all here for the same cause, unite the reasons. I've already seen too much blood, my eyes are bleeding. We need to wise up, stand together and rise up. Time's up, we're not trying enough. Gotta get fired up, cause I'll die for a human. Die for my country, die for your rights. And while I'm dying, what you doing?
brothers and sisters. Now is the time to open your eyes. There is something terribly wrong with this country. If you have not yet woken up to the reality of the police state we've been warning you about, I hope you realize we are fast running out of time. Together we stand against the injustice of our own government. We are anonymous. We are legion. United as one. Divided by zero. We do not forgive censorship. We do not forget oppression. Expect us.